founder and the director of Badilisha Eco Village Foundation Trust. Badilisha is a local dialect which means change. We started in the year 2008. We started to create change in different parameters of challenges facing the island. We have food insecurity, we have poverty, we have social economic challenges, we also have problems with orphans and vulnerable children, we also have HIV/AIDS as a major challenge also, and we created Badilisha to enhance that change, and we are using the permaculture approach to enhance the change that we want. Currently we are working on projects which are within the permaculture principles, namely earth care, people care, and fair share. Under earth care, we are working to restore biodiversity through planting of trees. We also run permaculture courses for local farmers, where we train them on different permaculture activities so that they are able to use ecological ways of food production. So permaculture trainings are done within the Badilisha project site. And also we have a resource center where the permaculture information and books are kept. The people can always come and have a look. We also have different resources within the site for demonstrations. Like if you look at different projects within the site, you will see our demonstration plots. Here we are demonstrating different permaculture ways of food production. We also have permaculture outreaches with farmers, where we are doing projects with the farmers through the direct sponsorship project, where we are working with Andy and the team to set up projects for people who are interested in farming. So we are basically using that strategy to ensure that the farmers get resources, they have time to commit in their farm. We also have projects working with the beaches, cleaning. We also have projects working with orphans. We also have projects working with schools. And we are really very excited about the direct sponsorship project. I think if you look at the different aspects of the site here, or the farm, what we are doing, I think it will be more inspiring. I request for cooperation, support, and partnerships which can really make sure that this project goes. Otherwise, thank you.